Incoming! Yes, I can.
We'll fight together.
Yeah! It was slow, but yeah. Now you stay here. You stay safe. Stay safe.
A lot of chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Breeze, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
I think Turtle will do. He is good frog man. Also, I'm gonna change my stance up a bit. There's a lot of this stuff everywhere.
Herd troopers, what are they doing here?
Hello, boys.
Jedi, sorcery.
Yeah, sometimes. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I feel like Bode left at this point if it's gonna take me this long.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse.
We're flirting, you're being weird.
Perhaps you will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising.
Oh yeah.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
Maybe Bode is waiting for us to align this.
Online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. Can't use this lift yet.
Yay.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate.
This is not a good start to this video. Me getting my ass handed to me that much.
Tim, please, buddy.
You know, maybe this is a good start. It's so bright in here.
Z, you made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
It's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Yeah. Huh. I guess we go there now. Oh. I'll talk to you later.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tanalorr.
Should have elevator music. Please don't let me find anyone. I've had a rough day. Please. Beard. Damn it. Is my purple bird to get out of here? No! But it's okay.
What's her next destination?
This is it. This is what the past 15 hours have been for. Us three and one fourths versus the world. We got this.
Hope Grease is ready for a bumpy ride. Heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the force be with you all.
And you see.
Bode is waiting for us to start it. I just know he is.
Think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great.
Thanks.
Talk it. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
Wow. thing? That's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course.
And a lightning storm.
Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride. Now.
Grace!
Three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
That's beautiful as hell. I gotta get a cinematic shot here. I just got to. I gotta do it. I don't care if it's gonna be cut out during the video, but look at that. Can I get my cinematic angle like I do? There it is. That's how you do it.
So this is Tanalorr.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them.
Well, hopefully our future here will go well. Oh, this is a much better cinematic shot. Why don't I do this?
Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed.
Yeah. I want to kill him.
Say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours.
I want him dead, but... You know, she can start plotting a whole thing of revenge, too, and... That's its own other small story arc. Wait for me.
I keep thinking about something Seer once said, a warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
Bode has to know this is coming. This isn't just they'll come for me, I'll kill all of them, and then we live happily ever after. Like, he knows there's gonna be a grand consequence. What would it be? Who knows? Yeah, I'd live here.
Do you hear that?
Kata.
We're not being forced to walk, I'm just walking. Let's not be too hasty in this.
All your friends are oh so bright. When the sky is clear, I can sense.
Last one I probably need for the rest of the game.
Blue star, silent in the sky. Now I start to wonder why. Show me your light. I've waited all. CD1.
Hey Kata, this is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
You said I'd never see you again.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me.
I don't know why I feel like his daughter's gonna be the one to kill him.
I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
Yeah, it's my girlfriend. She's great.
Very pretty.
Yes, she is. As Thor would say, I like this one. Hey, Ode.
Kata! How did you get here?
We flew.
It wasn't easy. You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
Jesus, dude!
I will decide what's best for my family!
Fuck.
You will yield! You will break!
Come on, Bode!
You should have stayed out of this.
Oh, you fucking don't hurt her!
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
It's over!
I don't care if your daughter sees this! Could there have been an option not to? Could I maybe Oh fuck, how's this gonna end?
We know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
No. Bone, quit! Well, that ended well, I guess.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours, It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
My life on Brock. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I'm ready for what comes next.
guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz steak?
Wow. That's the end, everyone. It, honestly, I'm speechless, really. I loved every second of this. Better than the last movies. And the shows, you know. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sticking with me this long. Thank you to any new subscribers that have joined previously. I don't really know what else to say, just thank you, and I really hope you enjoyed. This is the end of the Star Wars series, and I'll see you next time. Good night.